Welcome to this week's Power of Possible, brought to you by UConn Health.
I was redoing my bathroom and I loaded some debris into a dumpster. And when I reached my limit, I heard a pop and then I felt the pain. It was the second time I did the same thing to my arm.
Which makes it harder to fix because there's more scar tissue and there's less healing tissue. What's unique here at the University of Connecticut is that we have a biology group that looks at how tendon heals to bone. We have a biomechanic group that looks at how those repairs hold up under different stresses. We were able to take his bone marrow, concentrate it, place it in the area of our repair, and then use his own ability to heal himself to maximize his healing ability.
So with physical therapy, we were able to restore range of motion and function and get people back to doing what they really love to do.
He did absolutely everything that we wanted him to do in a slow, gradual way over the course of 6 months, till now he's 100%.
My surgery was 9 months ago. I'm able to do a lot of things that I didn't think I was going to be able to do again, like swim and golf and throw my kids up in the air.
Join us next time for Power of Possible, brought to you by UConn Health.